What is this video all about? Let's have a preview. Do watch the video till end to get all the insights. First one is SiteGround. For a monthly price of $6.99, that is 523.13 rupees, you get one website, 10,000 visitors, free SSL, free email, but no free domain. Second one is GoDaddy. For a monthly price of rupees 99, you get one website, 25,000 visitors, free email for 1 year, but no free SSL or free domain. And for a monthly price of rupees 499, you get one website, unlimited visitors, free SSL, free email for 1 year, and a free domain. Third one is Namecheap. For a monthly price of 290.24 rupees, you get one website, 50,000 visitors, but no free email, free SSL, or free domain. Fourth one is HostGator. For a monthly price of 399 rupees, you get one website, 25,000 visitors, free email, but no free SSL or free domain. Fifth one is Reseller Club. For a monthly price of 205 rupees, you get one website, 25,000 visitors, free email, but no free SSL or free domain. Sixth one is Bluehost. For a monthly price of 199 rupees, you get one website, 25,000 visitors, free SSL, free domain for 1 year, but no free email. Seventh one is Hostinger. For a monthly price of rupees 99, you get 100 websites, unlimited visitors, free SSL, free 100 emails, and a free domain. Eighth one is A2 Hosting. For a monthly price of 223.66 rupees, you get one website, unlimited visitors, free SSL, free email, but no free domain. Ninth one is DreamHost. For a monthly price of $2.59, that is 193.84 rupees, you get one website, unlimited visitors, free SSL, free domain, but no free email. Tenth one is Green Geeks. For a monthly price of $2.95, that is 220.78 rupees, you get one website, unlimited visitors, free SSL, free email, and free domain for 1 year. Now I have covered the top 10 services and its features. I hope now this helps you choose your hosting provider quickly. Write me down in the comment section which hosting service do you prefer. That's it for this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day.